When ground troops in Logar Province, Afghanistan call for air support, it's the Apache pilots of the 1st Battalion, 82nd Combat Aviation Brigade who respond.
So what we do is we go out there, we provide overhead coverage so that the ground forces can evade or continue on with their mission that allows them to successfully complete their mission.
While accomplishing the mission is their top priority, for these pilots, the safety of the troops is its own reward.
Obviously, if there's contact and the ground guys are pinned down or if they just need our help in general, it's very rewarding to go out there and make sure that they're safe.
Ultimately, the focus on the mission and the ground troops' welfare is what keeps the battalion motivated when the call comes. Specialist Nigel Robinson, Bob Shank, Afghanistan.